Close your eyes, everybody, close your eyes for a minute. And remember back to your first Kundalini experience. Because some of you maybe came one time and then you didn't come back for 5 years. But the first time the bug got you, just imagine. Hari. Govinda, Govinda, Hari. Hari. And then imagine that everybody in the world be blessed with the experience that you had. And then imagine how the world would be. Yeah, it'd be like this room all over the world. Govinda Hari Hari Govinda Govinda Hari. Arms up, please stretch them really high. Pull your shoulder blades down your back. Interlace your hands. Place them at the back of your neck. Pull your chin into your chest. Pull it in really tight and stretch the back of the neck really long from the tailbone out the top of the head. Pull. And then slowly, as if you're rising to the spirit, let the head come up as you pull the elbows back. Pull the armpits wide, straight across your heart. Even take the chin up slightly. Pull the shoulder blades down. Pull. Pull, 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 and then begin. It's left, right, left, right, left, right, if you can.
She can do it, you gotta do it. 70 years old.
Ten more seconds, go. And inhale, spread your wings. Chant if you can.
Sa-da-na-ma, sa-da-na-ma, sa-da-na-ma.